I fucking hate you, Wheel. Why do you do this to me? You gotta be the stupidest thing I've made in history.
This Wheel's like, you will play a request whether you like it or not.
You fucking win!
High-tech expressions.
This is Tom and Jerry on Super Nintendo. I think the Wheel secretly wants the request list gone. It wants me to replace requests with birds again. Like back in the day. Wait, who's that other mouse? I can't do shit because it's on the wrong goddamn thing. Oh, I guess it's not on the wrong thing. It just doesn't use up and down for whatever this is. Or I don't have a choice. One or the other. Alright, sure, yeah, everything's fine. Mm-hmm. Why is there a bounce when you land? That is the worst. That's the sound of pausing. I'm collecting peas, of which I can throw. Good to know. They come back. So you can just scroll them off the screen and keep getting them. Have all the peas you could possibly want in your life. Yep. Now I've probably got max peas. I'm not sure. Yeah, that's max peas, all right. Can I stand on these or will they hurt me? I can stand here. I'm also collecting orange, what are they, runts? Except they're the ones that have been laying on the ground for 4 years, so they're all gross. That's cool. Oh, you can throw it down. Interesting. I'm glad this brick was just chilling, waiting for me to get on it so that I could take a ride. Jesus, why is the down throw button the up button? I said up button, but I think it's Y. Oh my god, this is so bad. No! Oh, you can stomp on things too. Good to know. Oh, I see. Okay. It makes sense now. And we went straight from the outside of a building to whatever this is. Yep. At least I got my life back. There's actually three throw buttons. One does that, one does that. Well, I guess the other does that too. Never mind. I thought one was kind of going straight and one was going at a downward angle. But that was not the case. Both of them are downward angle. What is this music? Why does that make me go backwards? All right. I want that cheese. And there's only one way I'm gonna get that cheese, you see. And that's by bouncing on something's head. Nope, never mind. This game is not following the standard laws of physics for platformers. Jumping on things' heads are supposed to make you go way higher, not as high. Oh dear God!
Badanashi, these are my cheesy poofs! Yeah. Badanashi! Man, this game sucks.
I haven't watched South Park since, I don't know, season 4 or 5. I saw the occasional episode, by chance. I think the most recent episode I saw was, the one where the whole school thinks or is shipping Stan and Kyle, I think it was. And that's like the only episode from that entire season I saw. I don't know. It kind of just got old to me. I've moved on to things like Rick and Morty, which is amazing. Oh, I wasn't reading. If you tap it again lightly upon while moving forward, what? I will try this. Oh, good. I can only move forward, so, let's try this later. You son of a bitch! You dare get in my way! I will not allow it! Why is that a single one? One single popcorn! What is this trap? Two individual popcorn Oh no, they're gang up! They're growing in numbers rapidly! I'm gonna die. Oh, it's over already. Wow. Except now I'm almost dead, thanks to the popcorn attack. Yep, that kills you. Good to know. Where did I save state? Let's try to avoid this popcorn. Is it a fringe group? Are they back on the rise? Oh, right, that was for the next area. I started trying to do it on my sled, but we gotta get past this without getting destroyed first. No, goddammit. One hit's fine. Two hits is a little bit much. Okay, there we go. Through kinetic energy. So is it just jump and then jump again? Is that what this is? Testing heights. Yeah, I guess it does give you a little bit more height than it did before. Okay. Oh. Oh! It wants me to attack him.
Eat your peas! Eat your peas!
Whoa!
Mind your P's and Q's, sonny!
Oh shit! Why that sound of all things? Go into the old boot. It's time. Oh, it's the jokes about peas that would make you embarrassed, huh? Not all of the other things I say. What was that that just dripped a minute ago? No, seriously, what? Oh, an apple core, what the? What? No! Oh, that's instant death. Okay. All right. Noted. Effective trap is effective. You know, if I ever meet you, Nanashi, if for some reason we are ever in the same physical location, I'm going to talk in nothing but Plock voice. That's what... Yeah, fuck the goddamn pee jokes. You will hear nothing but Plock. That's what ZetaCon's gonna be. It's gonna be me talking in Plock voice the entire time. Beld will be the guest of honor, and he'll have to talk in nothing but Toad voice the whole time, too. Except he won't come, because all of the music that we'll be playing during the convention will be nothing but the Genesis Do sound. What is this about traumatizing children? I mean, I'm sure I do, but I don't remember any recent children traumatizations. Where to, game? Where do you want me to go? Oh, okay. Oh, dear lord. Thank you. This game sucks, in case you didn't notice. I just thought I might let you know. It's the thing anime chicks do, Spiffy, to their senpais. And then they get the like, bracket eyeballs and the squiggly mouth. And they're like, that's my impression of what Japanese is like. This sure feels like the last level. Why did we get, like, one level of brick, and then one level of factory, and then a bunch of levels of this garbage? To hell with all that. What? No. Wait. You say only halfway, but I've only played like 3 levels. How am I halfway through this game? Like, I thought when I saw only halfway just then, I thought he meant like this level. This world or whatever. Jesus Christ. Oh, we're halfway there. Oh, living with some peas. That was very close to living with some penis, which is what I would normally say under most circumstances when penis can be said. But, you know, it's peas this time. Just peas. What? Oh, boss time. Shit. Oh, I'm getting candles. Fucking candle jack, bitches. Oh, that hurts you. That's bad. Get the fucking candle jack out of here. Shit. Okay. Yep. I don't remember when I saved last, so let's just take the death. Oh, no! No, 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 no! You must be joking. Turns out I saved right there. I'm glad at least some of you got that joke, because it's kind of obscure at this point. It was a good internet joke a long time ago, but all of you people are children now. Little tiny Cylons. Nice. Holy shit, why doesn't everything else bounce you that high in this game? I'm getting, James Pond flashbacks here with this background. Bears. Bears. Whoops! Yeah, I'll take that one. Whatever. Jerk. They're like Lost Level Springs, I swear. They're exactly like Lost Level Springs. I hate them. I hate them now. I've changed my mind. I've changed my mind a lot.
Oh, feck off! You lousy shrew! You dare do this to me? No!
Oh. Oh no! The joke T, so that if you haven't been, you know, already explained on it, Freakazoid was just a dumb sort of crazy super, like Bizarro Superman kind of cartoon. And in one episode, there was a guy named Candlejack who was taking children every time they said his name. And everybody kept saying his name like a retard the whole time. And that was the whole episode. He had to save all the people from Candlejack, but you couldn't say his name or you get captured. And so did he. That was it. That was all there was to it. I was not a big Freakazoid fan, honestly. Around that time was when Animaniacs was happening, I believe, and that was my jam right there. That was cool. Yeah, okay, I saved.
You said it again! Now I said it! No! The word which must not be said!
Oh my god, please, just land on- there we go. Well! Successful trap was successful again. Why would you ever use the upwards one, except for on bosses? I don't have a pinky voice. And Fowl is correct. That was, the knights who say ni! Or eki 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 pekeng zumbo! Depending on your time frame. No! No! What? Why? Oh my god, please! There's a lot of cheese down there. I want it!
Say, Brian, what are we gonna do tonight?
Same thing we do every night, Pinky. Try to beat this video game. I don't remember how he said Narf, honestly. It's been a long time since I've seen Pinky and the Brain. No! Is that a euphemism, Natoshi? Oh yeah, I need to grab my power cord. One moment. I'll be right back. Why are they giving cheese at the beginning of the level? You get your life back. That's gonna have to wait. I'm in the middle of a video game. I can't just listen to nerfs. No! This must be the pre-boss area. And now we are in the... For some reason that made me think prepubescent. Now we must be in the boss area. Sure thing, we got some blocks. We gotta do the thing with the blocks and there's a bomb. I see. No! Boing! Whoops. Alright, I got it. I got a game. We got this. It's done. No! No, no! Got a game. We're good. We're good. Game, please. For the love of fuck. This is thrilling! I love it so much! I hit the... Oh, he's dead. Okay, we're good. Well, there wasn't really much room for him to move around, Bronze. Hi, Kimbo in the other chat. Also, hi, Sonic Fox. Toaster level! We're gonna strudel this up. So, intro, you said I was about half done last time. You said something about that. Is that still true? Am I nearing the end of the game yet? Please say yes. How much toast must a toaster toast for me to get out of this level? And a slash game. No! Nice carrot. Nice carrot, bro. It's a pretty nice carrot. Whoa, Pepper! Whoa, Pepper! Nice carrot! What the fuck? What do? Can I jump up there? Is that a possibility? I must need this thing somehow. What? Is this a dead end? Oh. Can I, like, destroy it? No. The high jump is that. That is the high jump. Every second jump is a high jump. I seem to be at an impasse. All I wanna do is beat the game. Anybody got any ideas? Is this the last world because you can't get past that part? Is that the secret? Nope, there's literally nothing else here. I'm not sure how you would time it any better. Why does it hit that one, but not these? Oh, it does. Okay. It's just the top. Whoa, okay. Intro, you were correct. You have to actually be walking for that to work that well. Holy shit. Oh yeah, this is good. Uh-huh. Keep it up. That seemed a lot more, you know, worthy of getting stuck on than, say, the barrels in Sonic 3. I never had any trouble with the barrels. I mean, you would think I would have, but back then I guess I tried every button more. So, when nothing else was working, up and down were worth trying. Did you beat it? I was not expecting this. I was definitely not expecting this at all. I'm glad that we move about 1 inch per year in the water. That's good. That's an acceptable speed, honestly. Why? Huh? Yes, apparently there is fall damage if you fall really, really far. Which is absurd, considering how far you can fall without it. Hi, spider. Thanks for the hug. I'm glad we're such good buds. So this is the boss, then. This is it? This is the boss you've given me! I gotta remember two things! He's timing it different now. His timing's gone all off! Take a key for coming in! What? I see. I have to fight him several times. Because why not? Whoops! Yeah, it kind of happened without me even really meaning to do it. My bad. No! 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 Alright, here we go. Final time. Gotta make the rocket. Let me up. Let me up. Thank you. Finally, cheese. All that work just to give him a rocket, which he had the keys to, so he could have built himself.
My rocket power dildo!
He could have just let go, you know? I mean, it's pretty simple. It's not like your hand was glued to it. So is this some sort of weird, very, very obscure, shitty reference to that one guy who made movies in the very early era before the golden age or whatever, silver screen or whatever the fuck? Nadashi, my weird rod, no! This game was garbage, and I cannot believe I wasted my time to play through it. I've already done two of them, Tiger. There's only three more. So is this it? Just gonna loop this, or... Like, I don't want to listen to the song anymore. Yep. We did it! I'm gonna call that it. That was Tom and Jerry. I played through the whole thing, because I'm stupid.